beautiful. It's tawdry. It's tacky. It's sophisticated. It's admirably amazing. Johnathan!
We are going to do something that Houdini used to do before we play our first game. You remember when they used to submerge him in a tank of water? I'm working on this. This is called the bucket torture of death trick. What I'm going to do is I am going to pick a guy from the audience that can win a possible $250. And that guy is you. You come on up. How are you?
Okay.
Nice to meet you. Where are you from?
Berlin, New Jersey.
What's your last name?
Kaplan.
All right, Kaplan, I want you to come over here. What's your first name?
Barry.
Barry? Barry, I'm going to try to hold my breath in this bucket of water. Every 30 seconds I can do it, I'm going to reach over and hand you a $50 bill for every 30 seconds I can hold my breath. Now, stand here and get ready to receive, and let's play. The timer will start. Okay, root for me. I want him to win money. Pretty awesome, huh? How long was that? 2.5 minutes? My record is 5 minutes. I can hold my breath for 5 minutes. Was that 5 minutes? Cool. All right. It just seemed that way. Hey, we got the dancers out in the audience. What are you guys doing? They're picking dancers. Who thinks they can dance? Let them know. Who thinks they can dance? Bring them up here. Winners who are going to learn how to dance. We are bringing them on stage. We are going to have a dance contest, and you, the audience, you are going to be the judges. You will judge. Okay, come on up. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. We are going to have a contest. You are going to be awesome. Okay, all right. The Ruckus dancers will now train our contestants when we will bring them back out and show you what they can do in less than 10 minutes, and you will judge, and the winner will get $500. We will be back with more Ruckus in just a second. We're back. We are back now. We are back with more Ruckus. And we are going to pick from the audience a contestant. Let's pick somebody. Who is your pick? You. Come on up. Jump on up. Yeah, yeah. I'll help. What the heck? How are you? Let me, can I just hold this thing for a second? I'm going to do a little psychic thing. Is your name Iris?
Stop.
It is, isn't it? Is it Iris? Is your name Iris?
My name's Iris.
Ah, how did I do it, huh? Look at the little thing on her neck says Iris. Ah, all right. Iris, what we're going to do is let's bring out our Ruckus dancers. The Ruckus shuffle, please. Shuffle on out here. Let's explain this game to the people.
Ah,
an A and an R, an S and a T. Let me introduce you to our dancer. This would be, and nice to meet you. All right, this is Iris. Iris, there is a word here. It says stop. Now, it makes a couple other words as well. Would you like to show them what other words that word makes, please? Shuffle up, shuffle them up, shuffle them up. It also makes what, you know? It also makes another word. Do it again. It also makes, rats. Good one. It also makes rats. Now, is there one more? There is one more. Do it again. No, no, no. Tars. Tars is a word. We looked it up. Now, I got water all over you from that water. Oh, I love that. Iris, this is what we're going to do. Jimmy, tell them what this game is all about, would you please?
Okay, Johnathan, our contestant has a chance to form any one of four words with letters currently on stage. Three of those letters have zeros on the other side, while one has the number two. We'll then turn the cards over, and they can win $2, $20, $200, or $2,000.
If you get that two here, and the zero, 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 that's $2,000. If you get it here, however, that's only going to be $20, and if you get it here, two lousy bucks. But you won't, because you are good, and this is how we play the game. What word do you want? Do you want arts? Do you want that current star? Do you want rats? Or do you want tars? You decide. I'm not going to tell you, because I know. You make the decision. Don't listen to them. Arts. She has picked arts. Form arts, and let us see if she got that too in this position here. Well, let's start over here, shall we, just to make this interesting. Iris, let's see what the S has for you. A zero. Well, at least you're going to get $20. We know that. If that's a two, you take home 20. It could be, however, another zero. What is it? It is another zero. You are a guaranteed winner of $200. However, that's not good enough for you, is it? You want more, don't you? Because we are greedy here on Ruckus, aren't we? Okay. You flip it over. You want to do it together? Do it together. Show them all at once. Did she win $2,000? Flip. Yeah. Unbelievable. You are unbelievable. Congratulations. $2,000, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations! What do you think of that? Iris, stay up here. We are going to go to a commercial, and we will be right back with more of the Iris Show.
When Ruckus returns, some of our contestants try to trip the light fantastic.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Ruckus dancers.
Your mom 4 feet.
Okay. Oh, man. Look at Slider. Oh, man, oh, man. I'll tell you what, we have trained our dancers who we picked in the audience. They are going to do better than that. They are even better than that. And you will be the judge. Jimmy, is our first dance contestant ready?
They are indeed,
Jonathan.
You're
going to dig this. Watch.
First out is Margo, and her partner is Ken Jeffrey from Spotswood, New Jersey. With his partner, Gloria Rosenthal of Boca Raton, Florida.
Win that $500. Are you capable? Are you capable? I think you are. Let's check it out. We have our first contestant, contestant number one. We have couple number four. It is unanimous. The winner of the $500 dance contest is you.
Slow and steady, they win the race, but neither touch it when it comes to Roots for the Stars, next on Ruckus.
Fastest all time, fastest game in the world, it's called Roots for a Star. We are going to meet our contestants. You are?
Georgiana.
Georgiana, it's nice to meet you. You are?
Mike.
Mike? Well, you gotta clip your mic thing down. Ah, God, I love that. Oh, man, we got it. Oh, no, too. I felt it. Yeah.
Very good. All right, and you are?
Deanna.
Deanna, it's nice to meet you. Did you see the number on your buzzer there?
It's 10.
It's 10.
Yeah.
No, the other man.
No.
You don't have to look down.
No.
I hate you. All right. You're good, Deanna. All right. Okay, we got on zero. Jimmy, tell us a little bit about the rules for Reach, would you?
Okay, Johnathan, every time one of our contestants answers a toss-up question correctly, they win the chance to run, not walk, to reach for a star. They can remain at the star board and win money as long as they continue to perform stunts and answer the questions that you put to them.
I can
as
fly.
As soon as they miss,
I can fly.
It's time to all go right back to the panel and a chance for someone else to reach for a star.
Y'all got that. Okay, let's start. Put your hands up above the buzzers. Let's ask them your first question. Start the clock. Go. According to the old saying, how much would you pay for a person's thoughts?
Penny.
Penny is right, Mike. Only first time, bring it back over here. This is a $300 stunt, ladies and gentlemen. $300. Mike, all you gotta do is find the whistle in one of the pies and blow it. Go. Can he find the whistle in the pie? Yeah, blow it. Blow it. No, I gotta hear it. I heard it. Reach for another star. Okay, watch yourself off while we're doing this. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a $300 question. What type of food is Boston Strong?
Fish.
Yes, reach for another star. You have control of the universe. $300. And someone's got Ray-Bans on. What are they wearing?
Sunglasses.
Yes, reach. Yes. You are hot. Okay, $300 question. What sport uses the terms slice, hook, and...
Golf.
Yes, golf is correct. Man, is he better watch? Oh, $350 question. Who played the title role in Beetlejuice and Batman?
Michael Keaton.
Yes, yes, okay. $250 star. Mike, all you gotta do is flip one of the eggs into the basket. You are good so far, but this is one of our harder stunts. Flip it in the basket. Oh, a little harder. Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he do it? No, one more, one more, one more. Oh, go back, go back. Okay, are you guys ready for the next question? The famous family had members named Gunnar, Matthew, Ricky, Ozzy.
Harry, Nelson.
Yes, yes, reach for a star. Bring it back to me. Okay, pie man, $400 done. Here's all you gotta do for $400. Find the fortune cookie that says Ruckus. Find the fortune cookie that... Oh, you little cheater. See, that timer's going. Can he find the Ruckus? No, timer's up. Get back there, pie man. Okay. What's the opposite of import? What is
export?
Yes, you are good. Sorry, he beat you, Deanna. Okay, he's fast. $200 question. What do the initials MVP stand for?
Most valuable player.
Yes, reach for another stop. Okay, you are adding a big box here. $300 question. Show me how many fingers it would take to blind a Cyclops. Yes, one. One finger to blind a Cyclops. $350 question. Sing the last two lines of the Star Spangled Banner.
Land of the free, home of the brave.
Yes. $400. $200. Complete the famous line from the Star Wars movie, May the Force
be with you.
Yo, God, go. Reach for a star. Bring it back there. This is $250. When I say go, you have 6 seconds to give me the 12th letter of the alphabet. Go.
L.
Yes, L is correct. God. Oh, man. $300 star. All you got to do is bounce the softball back and forth 3 times. Bang one, bang twice. From symbol to symbol. 3 times. 1, 2. No! Go back! Finally. Give the first name of one of his mother's brothers.
Tom!
Yes, Tom! Okay, this is worth $300 if you answer this question. Recite for me the old tongue twister about the seaside sales lady named Sally.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
Reach for a star! Man, okay, this is $200 question. What does UFO stand for?
Unidentified flying object.
Reach! Okay, $300 stunt, bring it out quick, $300 stunt. Use the dippers and get 2 pieces of bread in the toaster. 2 pieces, that's all we need. There's one. Bingo. No, it's gotta be in. Oh, go back. Macintosh, delicious. And yes, Apple. Deanna, he's fast. Through $200 stunt. Okay, take a hula hoop. I'm gonna give it some reverse spin. Reverse spin. I'm gonna do it. You gotta jump over it. Okay, go. Jump over it. Get it. What? Oh! Reach for another star. You're still in control. Oh. I think you know who won this game. Mike with $4,050.
$1,050.
Production assistance and accommodations for the Ruckus staff provided by Merv Griffin's Resorts Casino Hotel, Atlantic City.